Julia is turning right at these set of traffic lights, and as she turns, she just swings too wide, interfering with the blue car on her left. When your lanes disappear, all you have is the space, and it's not as if you've got to get a ruler out to judge these things to the centimeter. The vehicle on your left has to pass through this space here, so if you simply direct your car towards that traffic island, you will not interfere with them at all. Understand the space, regardless of lanes.